completely oblivious to the world around us, disconnected and deanimated. I thought he was my dream, but now I'm competing with his computer screen. Ménage à trois. It's a three-way relationship, and by the looks of it, that bloody machine's the right stroppy bitch. He's named her, he's shrined her, and some days he shines her. If I was a computer screen, would he take such pride that remains to be seen? What if I parceled myself in a box and arrived by special delivery? Would he hear the door or would he even sign for me? Some days I fantasize about accidental damage, like a virus or a sudden power surge. But it wouldn't be right or clever. I tried it once anyway and he bought another. I'd download you if you don't get off in a minute. Time remaining 10 minutes. He said that last time, in fact every time. It's obscene the time you spend on that machine. What am I doing? Competing.
Watching the blue line, blue line, blue line. Watching it download. Watching the blue line. Watching it download. Watching the green line. Watching the blue line.
Going off right now.